able to look at the shot clock in the normal place.
That's a good point. As the Lakers win the tip, we've got a matchup. The number one defensive team in the playoffs, the Lakers, against the number one offensive team in the playoffs, the Denver Nuggets. Davis to Russell. Austin Reeves, a three-pointer. That shot won't go. Rebound, LeBron James. Goes right inside and lays it up and in. Davis will start on Jokic, as expected. Murray goes inside, layup. That missed it. Fight for the rebound. Gordon, up and in. And that's a perfect example of the difference. Gordon goes inside, blocked by Davis, the leading shot blocker in the playoffs. Schroeder runs to the corner, hesitated a moment, then nails the three. Brings it out of the pack, turns, fires away again. Jokic comes in for the rebound. And new 14 on the clock. Caldwell Pope reverse missed it. Jokic on the second tip is good. He's relentless on the board. And he has gained a reputation as a guy that really lifts his game in the postseason. Gordon drives hard and finishes harder. Caldwell Pope gets right up into Schroeder. Jokic trying to help. James swings it. Reeves. Shot clock winding down. Reeves banks it in. The Reeves kind of shrugs his shoulders. What a great, not a good, a great shooter he is.
Well, they run flex action, and they run it for a catch and shoot for their center.
Jokic bringing it up the floor. Throws it ahead. Porter fakes. Sidestep. Three-pointer. In and out. Jokic, another rebound. And the putback. He's got 10 rebounds already. Christian Brown, rookie from Kansas, has checked in. James goes down the lane, inside, lays it up and in. Got Murray on him, looking to post up. Jeff Green looking to help. Spins inside, easy bucket, just overpowering Murray.
And Jeff Green said he's going to take a foul, but not Aaron Gordon.
James leans in, bank shot is good, overpowering once again. He's 6'4", but he's got a 6'9 wingspan. And he just competes and competes. Speaking of that, James drives. He's been getting to the basket easily. Jeff Green playing off him. Schroeder drives past and whips it. Lonnie Walker saves it. Shot clock winding down. Hachimura's got to take a three. Got it. Rui Hachimura, who's been one of the best three-point shooters in these playoffs, with a big bucket.
So you're able to catch a second wind. But it's not a fluke.
Jokic goes inside, lays it up and in. Now, when you played here, did you notice a difference in when the opponent came in? Hands off Porter. Porter, same spot as before, lets it fly. Misses that. Gordon tips the rebound. Gets him another look. Jokic, a three-pointer. That's good. Goes at Porter. Flips it out. Caldwell Pope closes on Reeves. Off the dribble. Can't get to the ball. James, the rebound. Oh, what a pass. Barely touched it. And Davis gets a dunk. Caldwell Pope to Jokic. A quick spin move inside for the dunk. Schroeder kicks it out. Hachimura couldn't handle it. Here comes Caldwell Pope. Throws it back. Murray to Porter for the slam. Murray connects. Three-pointer Jamal Murray. Reeves gets inside. Swatted by Porter. Caldwell Pope looking. Gets it back out. Porter. Corner three. Got it. Such a gifted shooter. As Davis lines that one up. Anthony Davis now with 16 points here in the first half.
Versus leaking out trying to get in transition.
Reeves fakes. Russell passes. Walker shoots. That's good. Lonnie Walker with his second three-pointer. Can't hit. Murray has it. Final seconds. No foul to give. Murray fires away. Got it with a second remaining.
By the way, the crew here in the building did a good job. The clock and shot clock above the baskets now working. Did not work at all in the first half. LeBron James drives, left-handed off the glass.
Have a little sympathy.
Murray, a three. That's good. Jamal Murray, 3-for-4 from downtown. He's got a 20-point game.
Yeah, we need to apply more energy to all of the tangible aspects of the game. So we've got to hold them to one possession. We've got to get defensive rebounds. We've got to get back on defense.
And it's a 20-point lead. This is the largest of the game. James tries to answer, reads the rebound, back to James. Nice pass. Davis not expecting it, but catches and finishes. Quarter, 10 points and 8 rebounds, has played well. Jokic drives down a lane and banks it in. What a touch he has. So the Nuggets always had an answer. Caldwell Pope aggressively gets in the lane. The runner is good. He's got 8 points. Monte Morris, Will Barton, who's in that starting lineup,
and Jeff Green.
Jokic, a three-pointer. It's good. Nikola Jokic just continues his assault. Caldwell Pope sneaks inside. Won't go. Davis the rebound. Quick outlet. James drives on Gordon, lays it up and in. Back-to-back buckets from the Lakers.
I'm going to say KCP.
Bruce Brown. Well, you got the last name right. Brown throws it down. Big man dribbling up the floor. Dribble behind his back. Nearly lost it. Hachimura spins. Oh, nice reverse. Rui Hachimura with 11 points off the bench. Davis has Brown on him. Draws the foul. Shot is good. And one. Anthony Davis. Good aggressive move. And a chance for a three-point play. Murray. Jokic. Takes his time, spins, looking, falling away, it's good. Hachimura drives and finishes. Boy, he's played a strong game. 38 points here in the third quarter. They've cut it to 11. Jokic just gets it off in time. It's up. Oh, it's good. Of course it goes in. Jokic from downtown. Anthony Davis just stares at him.
And Michael Malone's right. This is dangerous. You got LeBron James working people over in the paint.
Gets inside, banks it in, and a foul. Christian Brown and Bruce Brown, 4 on the shot clock. Murray steps back. James all over, has to hoist it up and knocks it in. Another circus shot goes down. Rebounding dominance, 40-22 in favor of Denver. Reeves gets a good look, puts it in. Reeves knocks down his third three-pointer.
Will they continue to switch all the pick and rolls? And they do.
Porter in the corner. That's good! Michael Porter! Another one of those in-season pickups for the Lakers. Porter looking for a spot to shoot. Gets in the corner. Jeff Green connects on a three! A veteran Green from downtown. 8 on the shot clock. Murray one-on-one with Walker. 4 on the shot clock. Murray falling away. Got it. Davis tries a three-pointer. It's good. Anthony Davis from downtown.
Played Jeff Green on Davis.
Davis backs in. Baseline jumper won't go. James the rebound. Back out Schroeder. Schroeder a three-pointer. Puts it in. Dennis Schroeder answers.
I did not see that one, Jeff. That's why I needed a partner like you out there to see that.
Davis throws it up and puts it in.
You don't know how many times I've heard an official say, I didn't see that.
Still down 6, 3.5 to play. James to Reeves. Reeves throws it up. It's good. Reeves from downtown. Rebound knocked loose. Still loose. Porter dives on it. Davis dives on him. And Caldwell Pope comes out of the pack. Here comes Murray. Alley up to Gordon. Oh, what a play. Austin Reeves, a three. Bang! Austin Reeves from downtown. And it's back to three again. Jokic backing in again. Picks it up top. Caldwell Pope on the drive. Scoop layup. He banks it home. 21 for Caldwell Pope. Up top to James. James back to Reeves. Reeves chased off the three-point line. Gets inside. Inside to James. Stolen by Jokic. 17 seconds to go. They've got a foul. Brown won't take the layup. He brings it back out. And there's the foul with 10.9 remaining. And I just... On the inbound, Reeves looking. Looking. Finds James. James hoist up the three-pointer. Off the side of the rim. Rebound Murray. They won't foul. That'll do it. The Nuggets survive the comeback and win game one. Well, I can't wait for game two. Al Schroeder did start the last two games, game six in the previous round and the other night. As Denver Vanderbilt dives on it, couldn't get it. Murray lost it. Russell has it. Here comes Vanderbilt, already paying dividends. And the rebound goes to James. James has been rebounding like a demon throughout these playoffs. Austin Reeves knocks down his first shot.
D'Angelo Russell has proven he can score.
Jokic couldn't get it to go. Gordon gets the rebound and throws it back down. Alley-oop. Davis pass deflects off the rim. Here's the pace the Nuggets want to play. Brown kicks it out. Murray, three-pointer.
That's what Gordon does very, very well.
James on Murray. Right down inside. Jokic, quick spin off the glass. James cuts back door. Beautiful pass from Anthony Davis. Murray contested after going for the initial fake. Here's Brown. Coast-to-coast layup. Schroeder, wide open three-pointer. That won't go. Hachimura just in the game. Banks it in. Jeff Green thought he got pushed.
Good job by Joker defending, staying in front of Davis.
Green drives and finishes. Oh, impressive play from the veteran. Nice entry pass. Jokic lays it in. An easy bucket. Poor transition defense. James. Gordon on him. Gordon has turned into a very good defensive player. James throws it back out. Hachimura wide open. Got it. Rui Hachimura 4-for-4 from the field. Clock at 4. Hachimura, pull-up jumper. It's good. Rui Hachimura scorching early. He's 5-for-5. Coming off the bench in all the playoff games. James drives inside, left-handed.
And they're...
Green tips it, but to James. Hachimura goes inside, reverse, banks it home. He's 6-for-6 off the bench. You had the Nuggets in the Western Conference Finals against the Lakers back in 09 as Jokic throws it up and in. Just his fifth field goal attempt. He's hit four of them. Played 20 years and made the Conference Finals 14 of 20. That's the most. Jokic flips it up, banks it in. Jokic. James, nice pass to Davis. Porter, count it and one. Porter call for the blocking foul. Porter. Jokic with the rebound. Ahead Murray all alone down the other end.
Welcome back, Brittany Griner also.
Jokic gets into the paint, flips it up, shot's good and one. Couldn't finish. Denver pushes. Bruce Brown, corner, Caldwell Pope, three-pointer, got it. Jokic, inside pass, Brown, tough catch and finish. Beautiful play from Brown. Jokic, the rebound, again leading the break. Jokic finds Gordon. Gordon adjusts and throws it down. Nearly identical, 21-20 in favor of Denver. James in the paint, down the lane, layup off the glass.
And that's what I'm talking about. Eat up the air space and attack the body of Jokic.
Of where he wants to be when he's being guarded by Davis. He's not behind the three. He's not along the baseline.
Hachimura on the pass from James. Jokic guarded by Vanderbilt. Backs in, goes in, shoots over him, and scores.
Good aggressive play.
Reeves. Vanderbilt. Russell back out. Reeves wide open. Look for Reeves. That's good. Boston. Gordon chasing LeBron James. Davis floats it up. That's good as we check in with Lisa.
And not react to every call so aggressively. Not just the players, but the coaches too. And he said they like the pace they're playing with when they get stops. He said we've got them.
Blows it up. Gordon tried to tip it. That time Lakers got back. Here comes James. Drives inside. Layup is good. Porter to Jokic. Jokic spinning, shooting, scoring, and the foul. Russell scoots inside, off balance, but still gets it to go. His second field goal. Murray. James with a deflection and the steal. Russell back to James. That's two steals here on this third quarter from LeBron James. The lead. Vanderbilt fronting Jokic again. Murray sees an opening. James right with him. Oh, nice change of direction. And Murray's 12th rebound, leading the break again. Finds Porter. Porter launches from the left. Aaron hits it. Russell searching for an opening. Schroeder, good quick pass. Reeves off the bounce. Caldwell Pope right with him. Oh, what a bullet pass. Great look from Reeves, and Russell lays it in. Jokic floats it over to Gordon. Back to Porter. Porter finds a spot in the corner. Davis closes, though. Shot clock at three. Gordon drives, goes inside.
Quick ball by the Nuggets, though.
Schroeder in the paint. One-handed floater. It was plus 17 the rebounds in favor of Denver in game one as Hachimura lays it up and in. He still hasn't missed a shot. Looking, finds Porter. Michael Porter can't hit. Jokic, another rebound. That's 14. Bruce Brown for three. For Jamal Murray.
James guarding Jokic again.
Murray finds the range that time. Schroeder trying to draw a foul on Green. Find some space, pull up jumper. It's good. Here on their own four. Well, they've got work to do. Porter knocks down the three-pointer and it's tied. James drives, kicks it out in the corner. Shot clock winding down. Lonnie Walker floats it up and in.
Collision with Schroeder.
Murray leans in. Double clutch, he got it. What a tough shot from Murray. Murray fires away a three. It's good. Jamal Murray struggling all night, making some big buckets here in the fourth. It's a three. Shot clock at five. Murray with Davis on it. He's going to have to put it up. Step back. Three-pointer. It's good. Jamal Murray from way downtown. Help defense from Murray.
You're absolutely right, Mike. Incredible reaction.
Brown for three. Bruce Brown from downtown. Murray already 8 points here in the fourth quarter. Finds Jokic. Back to Murray. Shot clock winding down. Puts up a three. Bang! Jamal Murray once again from downtown. Jokic looking. Porter gets it. Porter fires. Puts it in. Back-to-back threes. Murray guarding James. Back out Reeves. Reeves off the bounce. Sidestep. Three-pointer. That's good. Jamal Murray. Jokic back to Murray. Another three-pointer. It's good. Jamal Murray red hot. He's 5 for 5 here in the fourth. 14 points. James drives. Bank shot is good. Good answer from James. Back to Murray. Murray shot blocked by Davis. And Reeves gets it. Terrific defensive play for Davis's fourth block. James crossover inside. Lays it up and in. And it's back to eight. Murray looking to help. Gordon switches. Davis, three-pointer. It's good. Anthony Davis from downtown.
Jamal Murray staying in front of LeBron James.
Murray, two-point shot. That's good. 2.5 remaining. Lakers down 7. Reeves the drive. Reeves shot won't go. The tip-in. Holding on to that left leg. Now slowly gets up. Reeves a three-pointer. Banks it in. Austin Reeves from downtown. It's a two-point. Clutch free throws from Jamal Murray. James gets a running start. James drives down a lane, lays it up and in. And that makes it a four-point game. Finally misses. Here's Hachimura. Now to Reeves. Reeves on the drive, goes in for the layup, banks it in. Beautiful move there. And a quick foul. 22 points in the fourth quarter. Murray again. He's played 42 minutes. Here comes James. 10 seconds remaining. James stripped and stolen by Brown. Brown in the front court, and that'll do it. Brown will dribble it out, and the Denver Nuggets are 2 wins away from their first NBA Finals.
I would be surprised to not see is a tremendous effort by the Lakers to start this game. Denver has to be ready to hold the fort.
Well, Davis had a terrific game one. An up and down game two, to say the least. Russell trying to get on track, knocks that one down, and that is a great sign for the Lakers and for Russell. Murray, a good look. And Murray starts off 2 for 2.
But the transition defense is letting the Lakers down. You've got to be able to get back, get matched, and make them play in the half court.
Russell searching, finds Davis. Davis with a nice soft touch on his floater for his first bucket. James kicks it out, Reeves. Reeves inside, pass deflected, comes right back to him, keeps his dribble alive. Davis on a beautiful setup from Reeves. Badly misses the first two here tonight. Vanderbilt. His shot won't go. Davis right there to clean it up. And mark an aggressive Anthony Davis to start. But then in game two, just 4 of 15 from the field, had as many turnovers as field goals. Blocked by Davis. Right back at Jokic. Bad pass stolen by Caldwell Pope. And Murray goes in and lays it up and in. Almost got it back. Murray step back inside the arc. And Murray. Vanderbilt, an excellent defender, trying to harass Murray. So far, no luck. 5 for 5 is Jamal Murray. He's got 11 of their 15 points. Kicks it out, Reeves. Reeves, right corner three. They're 1 of 5 from downtown. 4 for 14 overall. Gordon out to Porter. Porter, a three-pointer. Got it. Then a shooter has come out for the Lakers. Schroeder also a good defender. Pass inside. Finds its way to Brown. Gordon, a three-pointer. That's good. Gordon knocks it down. Rui Hachimura in for the Lakers. He's been a good offensive player for him. Misses his first shot. Jokic rebound and leading the break. Gordon goes down low. Stops, gathers, and banks it in. Again, another fast break opportunity.
Good minutes from their bench right now.
Murray and Jokic round out the five. Nice up and under. And Murray banks it home. Nuggets have hit their first 6 free throws, back up to 14. Lonnie Walker, the fourth in the game. James gets in the paint. Shot is good.
The smaller Nuggets.
Well-designed play, force-feeding LeBron to that spot.
Murray, again, Jamal Murray, 15 points here in the first quarter. He's only missed one shot. Teams are shooting 38% for them against them in these playoffs. The Nuggets having their way. Reeves, meanwhile, having his way, going to the basket.
Who won tickets to her show in Vegas, and they are so hard to come by. We need to get a hookup from Rich Paul and Adele.
Breach.
Meanwhile, Jamal Murray continues his streak. Jokic tries a three. That's good. James, alley-oop to Davis. Murray looks to answer, and does. Jamal Murray drills another. He's got 23 points in 14 minutes. Nearly lost it. Davis is on him. And Murray's going to reset. Now fires away another three. Puts it in. Jamal Murray's got 26. Some more Murray magic here in the first half of game threes. Davis guarded by Gordon. Davis using his size and scores. Crowd wanted a foul. Here comes Murray behind the back in the paint. Leans in. Shot is good. 30 points in the first half for Murray. Hachimura does a good job staying with him. Trying to play him physical. Jokic misses again. Here's James ahead of steam. Drives down the lane. And the Lakers cut it to 2.
He said, I don't know if we can stop them altogether, but just try to make it as difficult as possible. Again, show multiple efforts on him.
Mike. All right, Lisa Caldwell Pope knocks down a 3. Denver won it the first 2 games, but the Lakers an excellent job in the first half.
And by starting Vanderbilt, it allows, as Davis hits that, it allows Jokic with 3 fouls to guard Vanderbilt.
Jokic has 3 fouls. Davis spins and scores. 21 points, 13 rebounds for Davis. Grabs the rebound. Here comes James. James to Vanderbilt for the stuff. Timeout, Denver. Lakers back within 3.
The idea that they have nothing to do with the game is absurd.
And it's heightened, obviously, here in the playoffs as Porter catches, fires, and hits Michael Porter. Hachimura's come in for the Lakers. Reeves left open, sets, fires, and hits. Austin Reeves got 20 again, and it's a tie game. Denver wants timeout. Bad pass that time from Russell. Caldwell poked the steal.
Again, coming Murray off, thinking pass.
Throws it to Brown, lays it up and in. Gorgeous pass from Murray. Big numbers for Anthony Davis. 11 of the 26 here in the third. Back to a two-point lead for Denver. Murray drives. Davis got a piece of it. Gordon the rebound. Back out Green. Porter sets that three-pointer. That's good. Schroeder fighting around, fighting through screens, chasing Murray. Back to Caldwell Pope. Walker closes out. Contested three. Caldwell Pope knocks down another. Schroeder to Walker. Back up top. James tries a three. Got it! LeBron James knocks down the three. Bad pass from Gordon. Schroeder telling James to cut to the basket. Gets it back. He's going to try again. Back to back three for James. And it's a one-point game. James tries another three. That's two that have rattled in and out. The last two after he hit a couple. Porter drives down the lane. Finds Jokic. Boy, nice look from Porter. That's his fourth assist. Rui Hachimura drives up top. Pull-up jumper. Got it. That's that mid-range shot that he loved from Carmelo Anthony.
Just offensively in his timely shots, but his outstanding defense against the Joker.
Jokic spins, count it, and one.
He doesn't get in the ball game.
Caldwell Pope misses. Reeves with his seventh rebound. Ahead to James. James gets in the lane, running layup. Count it, and one. And a chance to tie the game at the free throw line. 7 of his 16 in the first 4 minutes. Alley-oop inside to Davis. Murray just too small on a perfect pass from LeBron James. Up top to Brown. Thought about it. Back to Murray. Schroeder fell down. Murray three-pointer. Puts it in. Jamal Murray, part of a 9-0 run. He's got 33. That's his first points of the second half. Fans nervous right now here in L.A. Lakers down by 10. Under 5 to play. Jokic, beautiful pass, lays it up and in.
In the fourth quarter of game 2 in Denver, that's the same shot. A cushion given. He takes it and makes it.
Jokic answers back with a three-pointer. Nikola Jokic, 14 fourth quarter points. Under 3 minutes remaining.
Going right back to the two-man game.
Murray inside. Double team spins. Flips it up and in. Jamal Murray with a couple of buckets here in the fourth. Jokic off the dribble, spins into the paint, kicks it out. Porter, Porter puts it in. Porter knocks it down. And that makes it 117-103. Disappointing crowd, obviously. Lakers heading for the locker room. And Denver is one win away from Nuggets history. Their magical season continues. They take the 3-0 lead here in these conference finals. Jeff, as a coach, do you change some of the way you do things when it's an elimination game?
I don't know if you change, Mike. If you have the right preparation and the right habits.
And again, all three games have been close, especially the first two decided in the final minute. And game 3 decided down the stretch in the fourth quarter. Anthony Davis gets the first bucket of the game. Schroeder glued to him right now. Gordon gets another shot, this time knocks it down. Hachimura goes to the rim and finishes. Rui Hachimura attacking the goal and a 5-point Laker lead.
Make perimeter shots.
Schroeder pokes it away from Murray. Here's Reeves. Reeves ahead of the pack. Layup is good. Timeout Denver.
Why they're reluctant, or James is reluctant, to go in there more as Pope makes it and is fouled from three.
At the trade deadline. And a starter is coming back to L.A. Oh, he throws it up and in. That was a pass.
That was a lob pass.
You see that every once in a while. James now drives, spins, goes inside. Nice footwork, jump shot, got it.
9 early points for LeBron James. The lead back up to 5 for the Lakers.
Nice play by Russell. Baseline drive, baseline drift.
Inside is Gordon. And Gordon with 6 points here in the first. His scoring's been down. Posting up Hachimura. Back up top, Caldwell Pope. 3-pointer is good.
And that's a poor job to help.
Now Porter guarding James. Backs in using his strength. Couple of fakes, layup, shots good, and 1. Great start for LeBron James. Murray and Schroeder, 1-on-1. Up and under, left-handed. That's a gorgeous move from Jamal Murray. James sets, fires, connects. 21 here in the first quarter.
Put the time in earlier today.
He's 3-for-19 from 3 in the first 3 games as Murray answers down the other end. Oh, nice floater. This time Murray has it. Murray on the drive, looking. Michael Porter tries again. Got that one. That's his first field goal. Has 5 rebounds. Shot clock at 7. Walker off balance. Oh, pretty shot from Lonnie Walker. James races down the floor, trying to find some room. Austin Reeves. Foul, count it, and 1. Reeves with a chance for a 3-point play after getting hit. Murray again with Thompson on him. Tried to thread the needle, stolen by James. James to Thompson, goes up and throws it down. Defense leading the offense for the Lakers.
In the first, second quarter.
Murray gets inside, back to Jokic. Shot clock winding down. Jokic has to put it up. High off. 3, oh, he knocks it down. Stepping backwards, falling backwards. And Jokic the other way. Murray, oh, what a pass from Murray. And Gordon lays it up and in. Schroeder, this time, no hesitation. They're 6-of-10 from 3-point range. Led by LeBron James. Murray, little one-hander. Nice touch from Jamal Murray. Hachimura on the drive, gets inside, lays it in.
Right, now, very quick, I don't want to take away from the game. Communicating with his guys.
James spins, gets inside. 29 points here in the first half, and we still have 4 minutes to play. He is yet to sit. Murray drives, high arcing shot. Oh, what a shot. Davis came close to blocking it.
That is an amazing touch by Jamal Murray.
54% now for the Nuggets. Schroeder to Reeves. Reeves on the drive and the finish. Reeves thought he got hit. Gordon holding, shot clock at 6. Jokic finds Porter. Porter, a good look from the corner, got it again. Here comes Jokic across the lane. Off balance shot. Gordon right there to put it in.
As he would when he's going at the basket from the post or isolating.
Jokic shoots and scores. Gordon goes inside. Stripped by Davis. Knocked out of his hands. Quick hands from the big man. Reeves finds room. Knocks down the shot. He's got double figures. Schroeder trying to whip it around. Jokic comes up with a steal. Schroeder takes it right back. Throws it in. Stolen by Murray. Porter off the bounce. Goes at Reeves. Bank shot is good. Schroeder going coast to coast. Layup is no good. And Jokic comes away. Quick outlet Gordon. Gordon goes at Davis. Blocked by Davis. Oh, what a rejection from Anthony Davis. Reeves fouled. Shot won't go, but 2 free throws. And we back to Porter. Porter, 3-pointer. Gordon's tip miss. Another tip, no good. Still alive. Jokic lays it up and in, and the foul. And a lead is cut to 5 for the Nuggets. James, dangerous pass, but Reeves able to get it. Reeves behind the back, falling away, puts it up, puts it in. Oh, Austin Reeves with a beauty. Rebound, Porter won't go. Jokic tip misses, second one no good. And Caldwell Pope comes away. Back to door. Kobo pump layup. This time he banks it in on a foul.
And the Nuggets have their first lead of the game.
And Gordon, who's had his best game of the series, comes up with a rebound. Kicks it out, Porter. Porter a three-pointer. That's good. Porter now with 15.
We talked about it in the open. Be the Hawks.
23 minutes total prior to tonight. They're playing in an elimination game. James throws it up and in.
And that's too easy.
Bruce Brown drives and finishes. First points of the game for Brown, and it's a six-point Nugget lead. Seven. James head down, drives in, and finishes. Something good always seems to
happen. How do you get momentum back in this fourth quarter and early to extend your season?
Well, it's 12 minutes. You got to have a next play mentality. You got to come out forceful from the gate.
35 minutes already. Russell, elbow jumper. That's good. And the game is tied. Timeout, Denver. Schroeder goes to Jeff Green. Quick shot is good. Crafty move there from Dennis Schroeder. And it's back. Murray up top. Jokic five to shoot. James reaching in. Fall away. Shot is good. 25 for Jokic. And the Denver lead back up to four. Murray picks up James. James drives. Double team pass inside to Davis. Throws it up and in. And it's back to two. James with Murray on him. He backs in. Turns. Shoots. It's not good to go. Davis. The rebound. Throws it down. Up top to Jokic. Inside to Gordon. Throws it down and the foul. Jokic with another perfect pass and a chance for a three-point play. Oh, much like Jokic doing it for Denver. James drives on. Jokic gets inside. A quick bucket for James. He's got 40. Clock at four. Jokic has to put it up. Falling away. Puts it up. Bang! Nikola Jokic it down. His foot was on the line. 109-104 with 2.5 to play. James up top. Schroeder. Reeves fires away. Puts it in. Reeves with the answer. A three-pointer. And it's back to two.
Off Anthony Davis.
On the inbound, Jokic drives and puts it up and in. Nuggets up by two. 30 for Jokic.
Austin Reeves is the inbounder.
Reeves holding. James comes out of the pack. James on the drive, goes inside, stop, shot blocked, gets it back, it's over, it's over. Denver makes history, the Nuggets are going to the NBA Finals for the first time in franchise history.